After a strong storm left Tulsa covered in tree debris, the city says that its pickup operation is finally complete.
City officials say workers made their last pickup today. That storm hit on July 23rd. Debris pickup started July 29th. And the city says crews worked 10-hour days, 6 days a week to get the job done. In all, they picked up more than 126,000 cubic yards of debris.